So I think the first step is definitely understanding your numbers, understanding your finances, how much money is coming out. And I think that concept is what worked for me, where I'm overspending, where I can penny pinch, where I can increase my income to be able to move forward in whatever financial plans I have, whether that's real estate or investing in general.